Now, if you study students who get really high grades, you find they approach the task of studying in a completely different way. They approach studying as if they are a professor themselves. When they want to learn material, the way they learn it is that they lecture it out loud